Your IP address is a digital fingerprint that can be used to track your activity online, but not unless you find a way to change it. I will help you understand why and how to change IP address and why your IP address is a vulnerability when left unchecked. So why would I hide my IP address? First of all, IP addresses are trackable, and with little effort, your ISP, websites you visit, and even third parties could track your activities and even approximate your real life location. Computers use IP addresses to communicate within the network, and they are used to identify the computer. So if you can hide IP addresses of your device, you are essentially going into stealth mode. You can find your public IP address quite easily by simply Googling, "What's my IP address?" This will be the same very address you are sharing with other devices within the network. And once you hide your IP and replace it with a fake one, you'll be able to check if it actually works. Okay then, so how do I hide my IP address and ward off unneeded attention? First off, if your ISP supports dynamic IPs, you can just restart your modem. Your ISP will assign you a different IP, but it will still be associated with your devices online, which is not the best answer for how to change your IP, but how to hide IP addresses if your ISP is not cooperating. There's a second option, virtual private network, and it's more beneficial to hide IP than using a dynamic IP. After connecting to a VPN server, you will be assigned an IP address associated with said server, not with your own device. Thus, it will be impossible to track this connection back to you. Furthermore, VPNs encrypt their connections, so that's how to browse anonymously without worrying about leaks. VPNs like NordVPN, Surfshark, or AtlasVPN are some of the best VPNs to hide IP addresses. They also secure your connection and bring a lot of added benefits to the table. For example, it's possible to access different Netflix libraries with these services, or use features that detect and block malicious links and advertisements. AtlasVPN can be used to hide IP address free of charge with its free version too, but it has pretty frustrating bandwidth limits. If you want to check out the safest VPNs 2022, click the link in the description for the deals we've found for the best VPN providers. So, how to hide your IP address differently with the proxy? When connecting to a proxy server, you will get a different IP, just like a VPN. But while VPNs affect your whole connection, proxies usually only work in relation to singular apps. Notably, most VPN providers use proxies in their browser extension to hide IP addresses. But with an HTTPS encryption instead of algorithms usually used in VPN apps, and they are easier to use. Both NordVPN and Surfshark I've mentioned earlier have browser extension proxies. Regardless of each method you will use, it should be clear now how to change your IP and why it is necessary to ensure you are secure online. But if you aim at the most secure and private option available, there's no better option than a VPN. From securing your connection to cracking geoblocks and bypassing firewalls, VPNs can easily show you how to hide IP address of the PC. Remember to check the best VPN deals in the description, and I hope that now you know how to change IP address of your device and keep yourself secure online.